Okay. Yo, so this is Javier Senpai coming back at you live once again. I hope you guys will enjoy. I mean, this low-key probably is private, so no one can really see it besides me. But, like, I'm going to be doing some editing this video with the game itself again. You know, I'm probably going to be doing that. I'll be right back, you know. I'll be back in a second. I actually got to go get my other headset, you know, connect to this, boy, so I can actually hear the game finally. I figured it out. But, you know, I finally figured it out, so I'm going to be right back. I'm Square, you know, back and ready to play the game. So, let me get the live stream started. YouTube. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. No! No! Can I adjust the thing?
Okay, good. So.
Okay, now. Well then. I don't think I need my mic audio for the thing.
So.
Pump. Let me adjust the fans audio. Okay, so. Yeah, got my mic muted. I don't think I need it for the game, because, you know, I can actually hear the game now. Let me just get started by saying... Oh! The actual main menu. I think it was because I needed to beat the actual game itself. Let me just try to make this as close as possible. Good, so, bad. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, see her? That one right there. I'm ugly. Hope you guys know that. Okay. I'm gonna be playing Res. Like I stated, I mean, let me do one thing. Let me open YouTube back up. Wait. Oh, Oh, there you go. I can't hear the one. This. You can't. No. Go somewhere else. I don't need the gameplay for the audio for the. For a view. So. Let me just do this real quick. Copy. Not what I meant to do. Not yet. We'll be using that. Let's back up. Okay, so this is Javier Senpai coming at you live, boys. I will be Resident Evil. You guys enjoy. I mean, give or take, let's see how well it goes this time. Just letting you guys know. What was it called? I already moved past the part I was stuck on. I didn't mean not to include that, but like, I kind of already moved past it. I just didn't want to, you know, yeah. So, all right, with this, I'm about to go do this. But yeah, I'm just going to get started. I mean, I don't know why I'm struggling to talk right now. But a little sleepy, but not too sleepy. I don't know. I'm just weird. I'm a weird person. Hope you guys know this. Also, appreciative. I'll be very happy to have more people like, subscribe, and share with the friends. I mean, like I said, I'm literally just a small person living the road. Yeah, so once the game loads on here, like give it a second, you know. Okay, so I'm back to where, I guess I'm not back to where I was originally at, but like, I'm back to where I need to go. I mean, I'm probably missing a lot of things. Look at that. Dialogue, save, lock, grippins, vault, lobby. Can. So how do I get over there then? Keep out. So what do I need to do? Yeah. Or a car, I need to get somewhere over here to the break room. So let's head up here. Also, I found a key. A beautiful, nice key. So let's see how well that does. Let's see. Pamphlet, welcome to Raccoon City. That's where we're located at. Like, the entire game's about is about playing at Raccoon City. Did you know, well, we are home of pharmaceutical giant, no, umbrella corporation's a very bad corporation, if no one knew that. I just will give you a little heads up. I mean, I don't know too much about the game, but yeah, it's a very bad city. It's giant umbrella corporation. Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic with a history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to a few of the a few points of interest, blah 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 blah. So nothing important, guys, you know. Blah. Blocks from the orphanage found by the running. Okay. Why is this safe over here? Can't. What was that? Unlock. How does my light not work here? Statue's left arm. So what happens now? Let's say weapon key card. Hey, I can go get another weapon. Article. I want to see the rubies. Edward, black, the black prince, pearl, queen, Nile. Blah, 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 blah. I don't know if you guys want me to read this out loud to you guys or not. I don't, personally, I don't know. Just, you know, going through it. Let's see. Let's get this going. Okay. Well, thanks for the information. Do I like need to turn something over here? Yeah, what's that? Cause that was it? Something happened over here. Oh shoot! Hello? I like how they purposely just stopped me from actually going over there. I'm guessing this is useless at this point then? So yeah, if you guys don't know what happened, where I left off, I was badly, very badly injured. Thing. And yeah, oh, wow. Wow, look at this close up. You're
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Were you really though?
Claire!
Open the door!
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
Oh my god.
That's good.
So cute.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Oh! Oh shoot! Oh, the zombies are coming this way now.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Oh, shit, look at all the zombies!
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay, let's get through this. Both of us.
I do. Can where do I go? Do I run upstairs?
Marvin, we've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Okay.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it!
Smart wood? I wonder how much wood you can actually hold. Is this smart to go through here? Probably not. Get the fuck out of me. I mean, let's get the fudge out of me. Oh, I'm back.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, no more zombies. Heck yeah, holding them up. Supposed to have.
What the hell?
How did you get through, though? That door really gonna hold all those zombies? Window. I want that shotgun though. Anything else?
Jesus. Just great.
I swear these zombies eat like are eating these clips. Like, dang. Can I just block this? I can't. Oh, I could. Hey, I need that actually. Anything else in here? Created ammo. Gunpowder. I want to move that. What's this? Oh, I need that. What do I? Okay, how about this? Do I just kind of just use this? Use? Do I just take this down? Safe anymore? Can I close this? What the heck? Why can't we just close that? Why do you, hello?
Alive.
Barely. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I go around, take the longest way to get there? I'm not worried about this. I don't want my dude Marvin over here to die. Oh shoot! That scared me. Let's see. Gonna run out bypass y'all real quick. Don't want to fight y'all. Is he even safe over here? Probably not. I even come over? Some guy scribble? Duration asks off after all I've done for them, but if that's how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna on my own. The world goes to shit. I'm boarded all these filthy pigs up in a steel pen. Whoa! Oh, this is good. But it's no fun if it's over too soon, so maybe I'll give it one something to really seek about. I don't know, I'm trying. So this guy's the one who had all this, but like, oh, pouch got bigger. Oh, I need that piece right there. I don't want that to blow up actually on me. I swear, I think I might have dropped it. Training survivors, consider the gift for anyone fortunate enough to be alive. Appeal to those creepy fucks that looks like us. There are a lot of skin alive lickers, blind bats. But they're hearing more to make up. As long as you run like a total idiot, gun blazing, you to slip by them, proud my grandma. And either way, that's like my grandma and creepy around. What the hell is he talking about? Are they in the sky? Or is it the zombie? This game has zombies going around everywhere. Not my locker, I guess. Dude, I'm scared, dude. Like, legit, I'm scared. Why I'm just this game right now. Oh. Legit don't know when they die. Oh. Is there anything over here? Nah. This is where I was at, guys. Sure. I don't know if that's... See, like, all this stuff that they're making me do, I don't know if it's smart that they're... Gunpowder. Dude scares me. I feel like he's gonna come off. Why would you all these corpses basically? I need my shotgun first. Like that. Whoa. Okay. Be right back. I gotta pee. Like, that's the restroom. I don't know why. I'm like blown right now. Like, really terrified, but at the same time, I don't know how to react. It's scaring me more than anything. I'm just like, what? Okay, so I'll be right back. I never like legit just like got on, but like I'll be right back. I'm like, gotta go pee. Gotta go pee. Boys back. I'm going. Hopefully I don't die. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Let's go down here. Bro, that dude died. Shoot, why can't it be like that every shot? Benefits. Possibility here. Basically, blue herbs are poison. Red herbs are. Found a saving point. Wait, so I can combine this with this one to make mixers. I can only do it once. Wonder how you make. Can I combine this with this? What does that do to that? More ammo. Oh. See? Last time I saved. Okay. So let's save right now before I forget. Not doing this on standard mode. It's different. Let's see. Can I get some more wood? We'll save. Take out those shotgun shells, I guess. Anything else? Wait, what?
Fucking hell.
Oh, Jesus Lord, there's a janitor. So I use that. I should use that key card back here, right? Hey. Hey! Guess we got a shotgun now. The shotgun is. I want to be able to hold more store. Oh, first of all, I need these two. Do anything with this. Too much noise. There. Ammo back there. Dark sink. You know, stuff I can't access. Oh yeah, I need to go back over here and do all, right? Red book. Okay, Oh. Wasn't in here. She was a rookie officer. Oh, I was given the hit to get out. Oh, right there. Oh. Oh shoot. Well, I wish I lived. How about this? Okay, yeah, I've been seeing. Where's the notes? Bird. Lion. I have terrible memory. What was it? To this one. Oh, okay. First piece down. That's all the pieces. My dude, you good? Don't die. Okay, so next section I need to look through. It's actually a library over here. Can I move it? No, I can't. Much. Where's this chick, or... Stand here, ugly. So like a hole somewhere I gotta go to? Anything else? Anywhere else? Any more clues? Anything? Oh. So what's the red book for? That's a better question. Nothing here. Up the stairs we go. Go. Meow. Meow. What's the point of doing this? Was there no point? Whoa. Shiznicks. Can I break these? No. The only thing that sucks about playing this game is you never know what's gonna happen. There's too much internet for it to not be unpredictable. Especially with my luck. Look at that. Oh God. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh, shit! What the frick is that?
God's name.
Don't even know about this? Nope. Okay. Dang! Y'all have seen that, right? Flash grenade. It's probably in use, but you know. Let's see what else is here. Got some spray. Let's see. This? Where's the battery? Officer. No. I'm all worried because I don't get what's going. Calmly just head back. Whew. That was terrifying. Worst part is you don't even know what lick. And it's on top of like the ceiling and everything. Oh no, honey. That got me bent. Doing the wrong thing. Okay, so I need to go to what? Heat resisting number combo save. Star moved from the stars. Officer four. Creepiest for two. Gotta say, heading over here. So, is it somewhere in here? Well, shoot. Feel kind of dumb now. Even though I was here. It's possible you don't check all the rooms, I guess. So what is this one? One. Little unicorn. It's a unicorn. Fish. Fish. Scorpion. Shoot. Check. There's so much going on. Still good? Okay, so like... Safe. Lucky for me, I didn't get to now. And let's see, po. 9:15. Let's see. 15. 7. 8. Was that all that's in this one? Let's see, first memo, detonation. Let's see, your mission to unlock your desk, the key, initial or first, all first names, put the letter in order of to our locks. One. Oh, so Edward Neil, so N E D. I feel dumb. And he thinking I also don't have zombies rushing me. R. R-M. G. G. Okay. What the heck? Ha! It's backwards for that one. Oh! Can I combine this? I can. Made it bigger. Anything else am I missing? Oh my god. I'm trying to make sure I live a long game, okay? Well, quick, I guess. I still don't like the fact that I hear so many zombies. Let's see, let's keep running. I'm running around the map. Excuse me. Oh, we'll get the rest of the, oh, look at that. Once I can get through here, I guess. Guess that's locked. Tower. Whee! Second part done. Hey. Got one more to go. This is 9 hours of gameplay. Oh, there's an exit over here, is there? Why did I keep going the wrong way? Okay. See. 7. Eight, wonder what that one is. Very. So what is this supposed to do? Okay. Oh. It doesn't seem like it goes on there. The better question, do I open this? So I can't get through there without a piece. So there's still only one place I gotta go. So much more to do than I thought. Run, boy! All your military training should have done. Don't worry, I only plan on doing like 1 hour and 30 minutes of this again. Got a lot. Although you guys seen a lot more than you guys did last time. Just gotta be careful with that freaking thing. Can't be running every time. Oh, that thing around. For me, it's the fact I can hear zombies. Ruins my concentration. So, like, the thing about this thing is the fact that, like, so if you look at the map, okay, all these things to lock, you literally gotta walk around, come back into it. And it's just like, my dude, all the way around, and run all the way back over there. Like, gosh, like, that's a lot of running, my dude. Try to miss anything in here. It's a raccoon. Don't. What a thing. I was gonna stay perfectly still. Like, how do I get around that dude? What am I supposed to fight? Oh, that's disgusting. I need a new key. Oh, well, that's useful. So where's next then? PC, dial lock, jack. But yeah, I can come over here. I cleared all this off, and then I'm guessing. This dude made a mess, though. That dude hurts, too. Well, that's everything. What the heck, Dory? Trying to figure out what else do I do? Okay, I'll head back up. Gotta be missing something. Let's see. Clock tower. I don't know. I can't think. Shit. Oh, freak. That thing broke. Probably convenient that it just broke there and then, too. I don't know. So. You're still alive, too, somehow. I don't know. Kind of. Gotta go next. Guess back in the. Swear to God, nothing but attack. I don't know what. Like lost, but not all the way. This way, I guess. Let's go. Anything else? No? Down here in a very long time. Ugly looking head ass.
What the? God damn it.
Oh, it's a different room. Locked door. So then we should. Lost. I can't figure out where to go. I don't know. Is that so? Off you'll get some more ammo real quick, boys. See, let me take some of this. I don't think they can come over here. Oh, sure, bloody myself. the ammo for this dude. Can you get over there? I need to fight him. Where am I gonna get more ammo? How do you use your knife, I'm curious about, like, where is my knife? That's what that's supposed to be used for. I guess. So glad zombies can't run through the top floor. It'd make this game like 10 times harder. Good thing it's only at standard though. What does that give me? Oh, I get a 1. Or is this the crank? So what's the jewel for? Let's see. It's not for that. Maybe I think. need to get some ammo. Run! Run, Leon, run! Leon seems to be like the best to realize that. I don't know why. Like, all he has to do is run around and try to get out. Zombies along the way, but like, chick seems like to have it the worst. She's like outside running around for death. I'm gonna put the gemstone in here. Love save again. I don't know. Kind of lost. I don't know what to do. Legit embarrassed. Maybe I need over there. One more. Making my way down, heading south. Let's see, come on, all around the corner. Oh, I'm so freaking quiet in this game. I'm sorry. I'm such a terrible comic kid. So basically, I something that I'm actually gonna be able to use. Okay. That was such a waste. I feel disappointed now. I'm trying to think where else would be some like key. I need to pick up some keys.
Thank you.
I'm so confused. I'm like so lost with this game right now. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it good just because, first of all, I don't know what else. I mean, like, the newest thing I do, but like, where do I use this at? What do I do with it? So I'm gonna call it good for now. Just save real quick. Alright, guys. Wait, let me turn this. Probably it's darker. Yeah, it is. This is Resident Evil 2. I have it. I really hope you guys didn't talk that much. I was way too focused into the game. So yeah, this is me signing in. I'll see you guys tomorrow, maybe not. I'm also a college student, if you guys didn't know that. Pretty sure you guys knew that. No, but yeah, I'll probably see you guys. Stay weird. Can't be saying stuff like that. No, how about this? Just, you know, I don't know. Forget about this. Stay sen. Like S-E-N. Sen. I don't know how that relates, but just stay sen. Stay like that, man. Y'all have a good night, and I'll see you guys.